that, baby. Baby, 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 baby. Oh. What's crack-a-lacking people? Line 27. It's Friday. We made it. When you see it, see this, it'll be Friday. Cause today's Friday or Monday. Boom. Ha! Happy Friday. How you doing? Yeah, my phone just connected. About to head to my eye appointment. Yay! I didn't till 11, 9:27. The navigation said I could leave at what 10 something, but I don't know. Let me see. It's beautiful out here. I'm like, yes. I put a hoodie on, you know, because I'm like, I don't want to wear a jacket. And so it's in between, so I just put a hoodie on. Like, I should be fine. This should be up in the 70s right now. But the car didn't regulate, but it's saying 70 degrees. It's nice out. It's nice. But anyway, guys, let's get on the road. Yo, they about to fight at the gas station. I'm in bed. My dad calls me. You got enough gas? I'm like, I heard what, you know, the whole, I know about the whole gas thing, but I'm like, it ain't that serious. I mean, nigga, why you walking at my car? I'm trying to fucking dodge the people and you want to drive, walk towards my car? Like, that shit don't make no sense. There's a vehicle here. I don't know why. I mean, it's just weird. People walk behind moving cars. I don't get that shit. Okay, he moved in. Or I'm about to. Oh, Jesus. I look like this person is either they put the gas in or they're about to put the gas in. Sir, you can scratch your tickets in the car. This ain't nigga scratching off. Nigga, this ain't nigga. Put the gas in your car, scratch off in your car. He just turned and looked and see. Yeah, move your blinking self, man. Same time to be scratch off in your car when you move off. Hurry up! Shit. Yo, this is a little goes a long way. It's like men, women, there's a whole bunch of fucking perfume and cologne. Nigga that was just here parked getting gas. He drove off. Why is it I pull up and the whole of his cologne come in my car? That's too much. That's ridiculous. Away. Navigation got me there at 10:31. What's up? 113, about to head back to Brooklyn. Great appointment. Eye pressure's doing well, son. Yes, even went down and it's, you know, one eye was higher last time. When I'm 15 and 15 in both eyes. Yes. We will not get glaucoma. We just gotta, you know, I've been doing well with the drops every day. So they said if this appointment went well, you know, consistently like the last, I could extend my time. I was going every 6 months. So I don't have to go back till next year. Who you doing? Just keep on my drops and we should be fine. We should be fine. Hey. Vitro. I'm like, oh, there's no traffic. Son of a bitch. I think once you get over this bridge, should be alright. Oh no, it's too. Oh my. Oh, because. Oh, you got merging. Oh my. Glad I filled up my gas tank. So I ain't worried, it's just like, fuck. And like, I try to look for, you know, ways to get different routes. Same shit, so it is what it is. So I just picked up my packages at work. My friend, y'all seen a Bree, I know Bree, yeah, we work together. Oh man. She let me know my packages came. The mail ain't come today. I'm like, whatever it comes, that can stay the Monday. I don't care. But these packages I wanted to pick up and want to leave them there the whole week. I think I will have Amazon. I have one Amazon package. What is, oh, that's the torch. Yeah, I have to redo a job that I did yesterday. But the thing is, you know, I had a feeling that it wasn't going to come out right, but I said, let me try. Yeah, I know my mistake. It's like when I do something and it happens, I'm like, fuck. It's because I did this and that. It's like I know. And like a point, I'm like, this ain't gonna cure. This ain't gonna cure. I almost forgot I have to pick up the thing for the carpet. I'm about to. I was gonna go pick it up at the pharmacy, but wait a minute. There's a right already. There's a Target that's open over here, so. Went during the first week it opened. It's empty. I want to see what it's like now. This light takes forever. Like, come on, shit. My parents' phones. Yo, AT&T is ridiculous. Yo, I'm glad I saved their password and stuff written down, blah, blah, blah. But they wouldn't, you know, they wouldn't let you order the two phones together. Both of them were eligible for upgrade. Yeah, they, yeah. So I click on the upgrade one, I click on upgrade two. Every time I do it, it would just keep swapping them out in the cart. So I had to do them separately. Like, what the fuck? Then every minute, AT&T want to send you a code to verify, you know, for security. I'm like, yo, if you already sent me a code in the beginning, why do you have to send me another code now? It's like one of them time tests where every minute they send you a code to your phone to make sure it's you. It started to annoy the hell out of me, but I got through, ordered their phones. So it should be, it says ship delivery by May 17th, May 19th. When is that? That's... Look at my phone. Oh, okay. That's next week, Monday and Wednesday. So they have to keep an eye out. Well, they're going to send me shipping information. So I'll just watch it on my phone because it's coming to the house. So I ordered that and yeah. So mission accomplished. I had to go in and do something on payroll. It's mad funny. Like, because I spoke to the secretary. And, you know, I think I said this in a blog before, CC, my manager, like, yo, because she ain't clocking out and shit. But she doing it now because I need to know when you're on site and when you're not on site. But she ain't swipe out. And when she don't swipe out, it's because she ain't do her 4 hours. She never do her 4 hours. My thing is, we know that shit. So I just, but I'm like, I ain't here to take your time unless my manager tells me to do so. That's your time. I just need to code this correctly, bitch. But she was at work today. I'm like, okay. Secretary, come in to work. Come in to work. What's up, party people? No, that's my review. What up, cast crew? Good morning. Happy Saturday. The sun is shining. Yeah, we're gonna go out and enjoy the day. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 68 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 73 degrees.
Yo, it's nice weather. Why she don't tell me have a good weekend? Yep, poops. I'm gonna go see my brother today, my nephews. I haven't been over there, I was there in a year, because I was there sometime. No. I think maybe it is a year. But I haven't been over there. I can't remember. I mean, they've been here over here, but you know. And I've seen them, but like, I don't. Still Saturday, 11:26, just finished my breakfast. If you don't notice, it's been a camera change. I'm on the M50 now. Before I was on the G7X. Sorry, just said that. My bad. Yeah. It's now, yeah, I said 11:26. I think I'm gonna hit the shower like 12 o'clock right now. I'm just catching up on some videos. That's my real cousin. He's a rapper. He's in England. It's my first cousin. It's my mother's brother's son. Hey, check it out, y'all. Check it out, y'all. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not sure if I mentioned it yesterday, how I had to pour this job over, and yeah, we are good. So this has like, they have less than 7 hours left, but like, the trick to know, you know, if anyone get it, like, if something is curing, like if yesterday it was less than seven, like an hour left, and you come and you touch it and your finger just stick in it, you know, curing ain't happening because it's 24 hours, and if you're under 1 hour and it's still scrap the whole shit. I had to throw away a mold. I had a, not the blue one, I had this other mold. But I don't really care because I mean, I like these ones. I have two of these grinder molds, so I could always replace the other one, but whatever. It's the second one I had to throw away. But anyway, I can do that and nothing. So it has like 7 hours, so we good. Oh, bless the Lord. Because I'm like, I'd be mad if I had to do this shit over. I had extra left over, so this is just an extra ashtray that I put down for someone else. But I'm excited. And I got my, oh, bless the Lord. This is the torch, which one of you said I should get. Thank you. I finally did. And I like it a lot. It does a good job. My dad is back. We looked in the bucket that I had there. There's a little bit of water in there. When I checked it yesterday, it wasn't there, so he's going to tighten something else some more. Mom was calling you.
Take a moment to get always said, wondered would I move out to Long Island. This, I never been this route before to my brother. I'm driving on this road. It's called Peninsula Road. These houses are beautiful. Even though I'm running, one of the major roads. It's not loud. I like it over here.
There's a price to pay to getting the things we want. But if we take a moment to get closer, closer to the things we need, we wouldn't need to leave that looking at the things we have. Stay here under the cold.
It's really a beautiful day. It's really good for this day, but the time is moving so fast. It is 4 o'clock already. Like, my brother just came by his house. I don't know, my periphery will be fierce. Cause I'm here watching YouTube and I saw someone across the street and he's like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm waiting. Cause he get off work at 5 o'clock, he work remote, but I'm not trying to go and disturb your work.